how to set the Safari browser to close tabs automatically or manually on your iPhone 11 or the 11 Pro. Now first, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up at the bottom. Then tap on Settings. In Settings, tap on Safari and go down and tap on Close Tabs. By default, it is set to manually. You can set it so that Safari will automatically close the tabs after 1 day, after 1 week, or after 1 month. So make your selection and then tap on the back key to go back, or you can swipe up at the bottom to go back to your home screen. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.